Forests. Silence. Do we ever wonder where our paper is coming from? It's a lot closer than we think. Only 20% of the world's ancient forests remain large enough to maintain their biodiversity. Consider switching to alternative fibers for your paper, including 100% post-consumer recycled paper. There are hundreds of alternatives out there. Choose wisely.